I'm Maureen Whitehouse, and I want to thank you for watching my videos. I've been a spiritual teacher and a miracle mentor for over 20 years now, and I'm really passionate about showing people like you how to experience more miracles in their lives. So if you get anything from this video that helps you or speaks to your heart, please go ahead and click that like button and subscribe to my channel. Let's make this a more miraculous world together. Here's a good one. My heart tells me to create, yet others rarely appreciate my creations, so I'm becoming disillusioned. Any advice? If you're becoming disillusioned as a creator, and we're all creators, we came to this earth to create. Everything that we do and engage with in life is part of our creation. And at best, you're finding your whole life is just one amazing experience of creativity. We are like the ray of the sun, the great creator. You can call the divine the great creator, and we're like the ray of the sun touching the earth as the creation. We were created by the great creator, but that gives us all the qualities of the great creator ourselves, except that we can't recreate the great creator. No matter what we do, the great creator is going to be complete, all love, all powerful, all endless being, and unquantifiably so vast in its capacity to love that there's no quantification. It's unconditioned. And so we come here as a conditioned form of that in a physical body, putting on these physical bodies to experience touching and tasting this whole of life. So at best, we are creating our entire life from that realization that we're so much more, and everything here we bring to life with our being. And so when you're in this place where you feel that other people aren't really appreciating your creations, it means you're looking to others for your validation. It means that you want to be able to get to a space where no matter what you do, you recognize you're bringing it to life in your world. If it wasn't for you, in your world, you wouldn't be experiencing things. You're the common denominator. So recognizing that you're that part of divinity that came to this experience of life on earth in order to create wildly and freely without attaching to results and without attaching to the good or bad opinions of others, that's going to free you up immensely. And I will tell you this, that if you are feeling like other people's opinions matter as a creator, then that's limiting you. It's a big limitation for you. So letting yourself get to a place where you can really engage with your creations as a full circle experience, so that you love it so much that the act of creation is fulfilling itself so complete in itself that you would do it even if you were in a vacuum. Now you know you're onto something. And then it's other people's privilege to be experiencing your creations. They're not a necessary ingredient in it. Your appreciation has to come first and foremost. Once you appreciate your creations, then believe me, with billions of people on the planet, there will be others that will see your appreciation of your own creations as compelling. And they'll want to be in on that. And then they will show up with their resounding appreciation as well. But it's a symptom of your disconnect that you think that other people's opinions matter. But it's important that you notice that other people's opinions are just their opinions. And if other people don't appreciate your creations, then that gives you all the more reason to go more deeply inside to appreciate yourself so that you can even transcend that limitation and that limiting belief and experience and create all the more wildly and freely. We're here to create the good, the true, the beautiful, and the whole, and to bring everything like that to life. And so allow yourself now just to relax into that and be that and enjoy that for yourself first and foremost. massively amazing to be a creator on this planet. We need as many creators as possible. So enjoy your creations and keep on creating no matter what.